Okay, so we got the DLC left to do now, which is it. Arkham episodes. We completed Harley Quinn. We have to 1, 2, 3, 4, and that fifth one, which is not installing. So anyway, let's do the Red Hood story pack.
Let's see if these guns are everything Black Mask says they are.
Are you calling Black Mask a liar?
Quit busting my chops. Just show me what we got.
All right, boys. Party's over.
Maybe a little bit. So I just got the ability to fucking shoot, that's really what I do. That's what I get to do, I get the ability to shoot.
Where is Black Mask keeping the goods?
You want information? Read a newspaper!
Wrong answer.
Okay, stop! At the docks! He's keeping the guns at the docks!
Appreciate that!
So far this is interesting. It's the first time you actually get to use an actual firearm.
Discover crime doesn't pay.
Call me a witch.
So, one of my gadgets.
Who the hell does he think he is? He's on the move.
Putting you down, my dog.
Okay, this is my first.
Check him out.
I'm dead. Zip kick, dueling guns, and a flashbang right here. I don't know what my gadgets were. I had no idea how to play Red Hood.
Is this some kind of joke? Trying to run me out of Gotham? Get this schmuck out of here.
Get the schmuck out of here. Alright, take care of the stop first. That's my job.
Any prayers? Same now.
Yeah, bulletproof henchman. Okay. 11 armed. Probably why I have the ability to shoot, guys.
I can't say Black Mask doesn't have a couple.
Sniper there.
What makes Red Hood so much better than him? Being no angel.
Okay. Wow. I'm gonna die again because he's. So I'm like very. I'm sick of this shit already. This guy's fucking annoying.
Bring me the hood. The rest, do what you want. Just don't make a mess.
Yeah, it's that fucking sniper at the start which just gets me.
Look at these clowns.
I could probably be able to do it, it's just that fucking.
It is really quiet over here. Almost too quiet.
See what I fucking mean? It's this fucking sniper guy. Kill me again. Just kill me again. It's that fucking sniping guy. I can't fucking take him out. For some apparent fucking reason.
Do me a favor and die already. I got a business to run.
I want to take the fucker out, but I just get fucking grappled hooks. Fuck me. I want to fucking not play Red Hood after this. I mean.
This won't be pretty. You can do better than that.
Think she's gonna run Black Mask out of Gotham, fool.
Oh my fucking god! Just kill me again! I'm fucking done. You're so fucking terrible.
Do me a favor and die already. I got a business to run.
He's such a fucking terrible guy. If I had like a fucking sniper or something, some of these two fucking handguns I'm stuck with.
Fuck sakes.
Sorry about my language, but fuck.
Black Mask ain't gonna like what I do to his men.
Now I'm on 9 and the sniper's gone, which is good.
The vigilante of the papers better not get any smart ideas.
There's too fucking many. Just week.
Over there.
He just requires you to be a lot more stealthy than the other. He's a general playstyle. You're just going to be a lot more.
Okay, we need to get this one.
Waste of space.
lose, you lose. Points for trying. No, you don't. You get dead. It's all personal. Very personal.
Oh, thank you, man. So close to hitting the 50 mark. That's, well, it doesn't really worry me. I'm just, at the moment, I'm just trying to concentrate on, nope. On, trying to complete Red Hood's story mission. How many I got? I got 3 left. There's a guy there, they over to a body armored. Pick up a little shoot. Alright, we're gonna take the other guy. The guy that's modern.
Career move, scumwad.
I'm gonna flashbang these two. Because they're going back to back, so I can't do crap.
Red Hood! Oh, die! Red Hood! Die!
Black Mask. Where is he?
You ain't gonna kill me. You ain't gonna kill me!
Do I look like Batman to you? Rethink your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown. His office. But you ain't gonna get him. He knows you're coming, freak.
Nah. He's an interesting character, Red Hood, but so far, I'm not... This story mission is pretty shit for what it is.
10,200, 10,310.
Man, 10, thought you would have lost count by now. What the hell? He's here! Get him!
At least now I'm not using a fucking stealth. Go.
Come on, let's finish this.
What about you, fucking? I just want to see how he plays in Gotham Knights. Oh, was it Gotham Knights? Was it new one? I don't like how I shoot multiple bullets, so I should be able to aim and shoot where I want.
Big mistake coming here. Big mistake.
Alright, this is the final bit then. Press one. Okay. than what I just did you. Alright, see? Counter is not so dirty. He does take a fucking beating. Did I just kill Buck? No. You should have let me have a chance.
You don't need to do this. You can get money, drugs, guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take a plane, leave Gotham, never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a Joker for me.
I mean, he's an interesting character, Red Hood. But yeah, again, that story was pretty shit. Anyway, Catwoman's Revenge, we'll go. I feel like I just want to see how he goes and Gotham Knight, how he plays, like. No one heard that. Makes sense.
So unless Eddie's informant was lying to me, the entrance to Riddler's robot factory is hidden in here. Key cards on the goons. Of course. Eddie's in prison and he's still wasting my time. Can't let him see me. Easy.
This Catwoman's stealth should be pretty easy.
Everybody got their key cards?
Yeah, the question is, how do I get
in here? Don't lose, because we have got it made. That would have to sit in jail. Penguin's boys ain't getting paid. Two-Face's boys spent the night robbing banks and they ain't getting paid. But Riddler's boys, we're getting paid. You're damn right we are.
Of course.
God bless that Enigma and his electronic account system.
It makes me feel bad for all the times they cornered nerds in high school.
Oh, I can learn call him events, can I?
Well, he was going to replace us with those robots.
Look how that worked out for him. When Enigma gets out of jail, I think this pack of atavistic idiots ain't no longer gonna be facing our inevitable
She's here! Full lockdown! Catwoman's here!
What happened? I fell. Okay, so I can't. Yeah, the game tells me I can't alert them to my presence.
Can't let him see me. Easy.
So this is full stealth.
Yeah, good. Don't lose him, because we have got him made. That would have to sit in jail. Penguin's boys ain't getting paid. Two-Face's boys spent the night robbing banks and they ain't getting paid. But Riddler's boys, we're getting paid.
You're damn right we
guys are gonna replace us with those robots.
Yeah, and look how that.
So you're spotting me, one of the guys from there, I think.
Nigma gets out of jail. I think this pack of atavistic idiots ain't no longer gonna be facing our inevitable
you know, the robot. But we could take care of the robots right now. Go downstairs and trigger Nigma's self-destruct mechanism.
So far, I know about Catwoman's story mission as well. This is just.
Larry, you need to think tactically if you're gonna outwit the machine. It's not the robot's fault, man. Don't blame them. It's the supervillain. They all want a robot army. But being a minion's all about the personal touch. Can a robot get Riddler's cup of cocoa just right? Probably. No.
One down.
I'm done. I'm physically done. This is bullshit. The guy literally just came out of fucking nowhere.
Can't let him see me. Easy.
This is from. It'd be a lot more easier if I was able to take them out at the same fucking time. Phoenix.
Two-Face's boys spent the night robbing banks and they ain't getting paid. But Riddler's boys? We're getting paid.
You're damn right we are. God bless that Nigma and his electronic account system.
Makes me feel bad for all the times I cornered nerds in high school and made them eat their glasses.
Well, he was gonna replace us with those robots. Yeah, and look how that worked out for him. Nigma gets out of jail. I think this pack of atavistic idiots ain't no longer gonna be facing our inevitable you know, the robots.
But we could take care of the robots right now. Go downstairs and trigger Nigma's self-destruct mechanism.
His computer stuff's down there.
We blow it up. No more pay.
Jeez, Larry.
Come on, you need to think tactically if you're gonna outwit the machine.
Okay, ballers.
Anyone bored? I'm bored.
One down.
This is the worst part. The waiting.
But yet, I only have to get like 3, which is the problem.
I'd like to see her try. Little Sneak will end up with another collar around her neck.
I don't know, man. Two-Face messed with the cat.
So there's that guy there that obviously spotted me from before.
So, are robots alive? What? Are robots alive? Simple question, dumbass.
No, robots ain't alive. I think they're technically a type of zombie.
I know I'm going to get this guy.
How'd Riddler get so much money anyway?
He played the stock market, mostly.
Buy low, sell high, huh? Guy really is a genius.
No. He hacked the stock market. Said he was smart enough to do it legit, but geniuses don't have to prove themselves.
So what exactly happened last night, guys?
That Arkham Knight guy? He was Joker all along.
No way.
It's true. Trust me.
Okay. Wait for this guy to leave. We'll pounce behind. We'll go behind this guy. There seems to be no one else. And 3, 2.
This sure beats waiting for food drops in Arkham City.
you're kidding me? There's only certain guards that got it? So how do I tell who's got it and who doesn't have it? Oh, of course, there's a fucking indicator.
Anyone bored? I'm bored.
That's two.
And the other guy's up top again.
This is the worst part. The waiting.
Good thing is he's got split up, but the bad thing is that guy's washing the stairs and the
sure beats wait for food drops in Arkham City.
My best bet is to get this guy around this corner here, so I need to stay behind him and get him from around the back here. Well, there's drop down now.
And three. Easy. Time to head back to the terminal.
Okay, inside we go. Drop down.
Come on, come on. Three keys. Why is it always three keys? Here we go. Great. Better take them out before heading in.
Y'all okay out there? Everything's great. Trying not to get my ass kicked.
I say we go. Who's with me? Hey, no one said I'd be working with no chicken.
Oh, look. What the fuck is this shit? Alright, but yet again, I can always pounce to the ceiling now, so I can... pretty quietly and stealthy, which is good.
Batman's gone. Who's after us? What if it's Batman's ghost?
I shoot him dead.
Back to the ceiling. One sec, everybody. Oh shit, my arm's coming today. Okay, I have to leave out for the door then.
Over here.
See, I feel like when it comes to Catwoman, her stealth mechanics are way fucking better because she has the ability to climb, just to climb onto walls and stuff. Which is pretty deep.
Keep a lookout.
Which, to be honest, is actually pretty cool. Easy to make this a little more.
Hey, what happened to you?
Much more of a better stealth game. Batman's is pretty good as well. Like, comes to Red Hood. Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that Red Hood stealth?
Oh God, another one. Maybe he's napping. Yeah, that's probably it.
Okay.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Emo. Yeah, so okay. My package just come today, so that's good.
Is everybody okay?
All right. How many guards have I got? I can't tell.
Dead guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
Okay, shit. Can I get in there? No. These two guards are staying together like that. Okay, so if I go back to the grate.
Where are they?
Oh. Okay, they're all in them. This guy's got no idea I'm here, though. Stop moving on to the other room. No, alright. Oh, shit. Wait, actually.
Oh, no. God. Someone...
See, when it comes to, like, so far, this is probably the most funnest story mode of mission I've played, because I got the... Crap. Okay. We have a choice. This guy.
Hey, what happened to you?
Well, I can only step, I think. Fuck. Take down this guy, take down this guy, take down this guy. Damn it, game. Why?
How many this guy. Now? Too damn many. I'm not ending up like that, man.
Me neither.
We can't help him without Cole. Keep a lookout.
How many left?
We all still in one piece?
One, two, three, six. Three there, and there's three in the other room. Okay.
I think we might be losing, guys.
Not as long as I have a gun in my hand.
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Can't do anything about the other guys in the other room first. I need to try and get these guys to separate from one another and take them out separately.
Who's doing this? Batman is...
Either the Bat's still around, but that Robin kid really stepped up.
Maybe it's that Bloodhaven kid. You know, the...
Okay, I've spotted mods. Lucky enough, I can actually afford to be spotted now. Shit.
I see her. She's getting away.
So much of stealth.
She's gonna scratch our faces up like she did Two-Face.
No, I ain't exfoliated all my life.
Oh, this room doesn't have armor. Right. This is a full-on great room, okay. Drop down behind this guy.
Hey, Catwoman, we're all criminals here. Maybe you could just leave us alone?
Like that'll work. What the hell was that?
Don't know. Sounded like it came from over there. I see her. She's getting away.
Okay, that's the idiots taken care of. Now for the door. Let's see. Switches and symbols, of course. Why is it never a lock? I can pick locks. Damn it! So, I need to figure out the right order, I guess. What am I missing?
I bet you there's something.
There's gotta be some clue around here which order I need to hit these switches.
Cabin. So Cabin, Griffin, Warrior, and Robot. Robot was first.
These symbols probably represent something more than Eddie wasting yet more of my time.
What symbols? Okay, so that's the robot. Okay, robot first.
I should look around for more clues.
So robot's one. That's the warrior statue. Okay, so warrior, and it's not merry-go-round. So done. Figured it. Warrior.
So I need Griffin. To figure out the right order, I guess.
Warrior. Got him.
Did it. That officially is the last of these damn things I ever do.
A little bit of trial and error. I knew it wasn't the cabin after the robot, so easy. It's a little bit of trial and error.
Computer! Computer! It is I, your master.
Hello, the Riddler. You sound very smart today.
Thank you, computer. But this is a matter most exigent.
Error. Do not understand.
It means urgent. Understand?
Understand?
Now.
Thank you, the Riddler.
Yes. You're welcome. Now, the Gotham Police Department currently has me immured, and I...
Error. Do not understand. Immured.
It means imprisoned, you idiotic machine. Confined, incarcerated, banged up. I don't know which is more...
Elevator manual override activated. Beginning descent.
What?
Hey, Eddie.
Catwoman.
Aren't you in prison?
Ha! No prison can hold me. Hang on a second. Why, yes, Officer Cash, I'm just talking to my lawyer. Get out!
Calm down, Eddie. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to steal all your money and destroy everything you've built here. Okay?
No! I don't approve of that defense strategy, good sir. Attack!
Okay.
I was going to track him down after I broke out of here. Thank you for saving me the trouble.
There has to be something else. It shouldn't just be these Riddler thoughts.
Oh, remember this trick?
Fucking thoughts. Piece of shit.
I'll cut you to ribbon!
You fucking... No, goddamn you, Riddler.
Just die, please! Catwoman! I can't see. Are you dead?
No.
I mean, why? That's an outrageous fail price!
Oh no, he's got the lasers. Off of
on me.
I dealt the rounds.
When I get out of here, my vengeance will combine the fury of Achilles with the patience of Prospero. You'll be looking over your shoulder so hard that empty head of yours fingers will unscrew and fall right off.
You keep it down, Nigma. Don't make me take away your chest there.
Sorry, Officer Cat. My, but your hook looks particularly shiny today.
Those legs.
Face it, Cat. You're no Batman. And he's overrated, too.
Oh, my health regen. Oh, I see what.
I'm going to beat you from within prison. Isn't that humiliating?
Yeah, because you'll. Oh my god, no. Certainly, it's gonna make the fighting ring a little more small. I'm gonna die because of how. Dodge for fuck's sake, Catwoman. I'm dead. I died because of. That's not my fault. That's the fucking combat.
Revenge is a dish best served by an expert.
I can't dodge. Ideal preparation methods, I can't attack the robots and dodge the laser at the same time. Because every fucking time I press the X, I attack someone off the fucking screen and there's a laser there. At least now I'm back on this stage, which is good. I can't dodge and attack at the same fucking time. Dead. I'm gonna die again. Cause what the fuck is that? Again, I did it again with my fucking Catwoman, man. I can't beat this! You can't fucking beat this! Every time I press X, I'm attacking someone off my fucking screen. I'm just jumping over and doing other shit. I guess I just got used to these combat takedowns as much as I can. Again, I'm attacking someone off my fucking screen! Again, yay. I pressed fucking Y. I'm done. This mission fucking sucks. There's no fucking way to do that.
Consummate in its ideal preparation methods, my dear.
There is no fucking way to do that. I'm looking that up. That is bull fucking shit. That is bullshit. I don't want a fucking review. I just want a...
My robots defeat you, make sure to crawl out of my lovely factory and die on the street.
Apparently you just repeatedly just press Y. Dodge the laser and just press fucking Y. Until that shit happens when you just fucking get stuck out the fucking side like that! Fuck! This the DLC so far for this game is fucking shit! What the fuck is this? DLCs for this fucking game are fucking bad. It doesn't even fucking matter if I'm attacking or countering. I just get fucked. What the fuck is that? I press.
wasn't it?
The laser fuck, I'm done. I'm done enough of this DLC, you ready? Doing one more attempt and I'm fucking stopping. I'm fucking sick of this shit.
Consummate in its ideal preparation methods, my dear.
They should have just electrified the fucking floor and just made the floor go smaller, not letting these fucking lasers in. They should have taken the fucking lasers out on this fucking stage. Expect people to fucking do this game. Can't sit here and expect people to fucking do this. Laser got me. The laser's got me because I'm stuck in a fucking combat fucking... I just attack someone that's not even on my fucking screen! Again, I'm attacking someone off my fucking screen! I'm done, again! This DLC is fucking trash.
Let me try out some of my smoothest fire fires and slur. Shake her good, robot.
This DLC is trash.
Farewell, my feline foe.
This DLC is fucking trash. Fucking trash. You're practically just countering. Stand in the four middle squares and you're just countering. That's what it fucking is. That's literally what the fucking is. You just, you can't do shit because the guy who the fuck, whoever the fucking designed this level is, it's a fucking moron. So if you're playing this and getting to this stage, just counter because you're not jumping around all the fucking time. You have to move. Just move from the lasers. You don't have to fuck. Yep, so you see, I'm not jumping around. So you just have to fucking just counter every fucking attack. Which is it not fun? First off, this DLC was good, but now this just ruins it. This is it's so unreliable. You can't predict like what is Catwoman going to do as soon as you press X or even Y. See what I'm fucking. Now I'm stuck.
This is your home, Riddler bot. Defend it.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Fucking robots is gonna send out to me. Now, the guy that designed this is fucking shit. I'm done.
Farewell, my feline foe.
I'll do one more attempt. I'm fucking done. This DLC is fucking terrible. Fuck, I'm dealing with these guys quick. Should have been like a wave defense or something. Like he just has countless fucking robots after me or something. I would have enjoyed that a bit more than this shit.
You'll regret this.
I'm done. I'm so fucking done.
Revenge is a dish best served by an expert, consummate in its ideal preparation.
This DLC is fucking bad. I'm like, oh god, I'm like turning like to be like fucking Della now. Fuck. This is just so fucking bad. Let me share these fucking robots. I'm.
You're not getting your grubby, needy claws on 1 cent of my money.
If the combat wasn't sort of like jumpy or something, when I was able just to stand and punch with Catwoman, it'd be great. So fucking acrobatic, which is what makes it so much harder. She just constantly jumps around, which makes it so much more fucking harder to attack. Again, it just does this shit where it just puts. Again, I'm pressing fucking.
I was going to crack you down after I broke out. You're saving me the.
I'm done. I'm done with fucking. DL fucking seed. So fucking terrible.
Farewell, my fine foe.
It's so fucking terrible. Where's my fucking mouse? Pause the fucking game! Pause the fucking game for fuck's sakes!
You got not around anymore.
Beat the shit out of me, come on. This is such a fucking bad DLC. Fucking preparation methods, my dear. Can't wait to fucking finish this now. I'll just fucking remove it. It's so fucking bad. Again, I'm done. Fuck this DLC. Fuck this fucking DLC. Setting up a set complete. Yeah, fuck it. I'm staying on 71. I'm not doing it. That is too fucking bad. I'm not finishing that DLC. I don't fucking care anymore. That is fucking terrible. You know what? I'm also gonna do it on fucking screen. Get that DLC the fuck out of here. I'm not fucking reviewing it. I'm not finishing. That can just fuck off. You can fuck right the fuck off. And I finished that one too, so that doesn't need to be on there. Free up some space. Where's the other one? Harley Quinn Police DLC. You can go because I finished that as well. don't fucking care. That is fucking a shit fucking DLC. Now I have to load back into the... Fuck me. There's no fucking way to beat that. You can't fucking beat that. I don't care about the fucking HM anymore as well. That is just fucking pathetic. That is just a fucking shit DLC. Look at this, he's not even fucking touching it. So what's the new, how do you access the new fucking there isn't, no. Let me have a look at this. No, that's not fucking fair. That is not right. There is no fucking way that kid got a counter 80 fucking free when my counter lasts like 2 fucking seconds. And I mean, I don't mean the Y button counter. I mean the fucking, his combo counter. This guy got 80 fucking free and I got like fucking 14 before it goes because of... So what are these are all new expansion missions. Beneath the surface, no idea. Most Wanted, that's the other one. And these are the expansion missions, okay. So there's, okay, Ra's al Ghul, who are you? In from the cold, so that's Mr. Freeze, I'm guessing. Being surface, that's Killer Croc, and that'll be Mad Hatter. Oh, anyway, I'm done. I can't be fucked with this game. That DLC just pissed me the fuck off so much. I'm done. Ending in 3, 2, 1.